Hey, you guys, if you want to see how I achieve this quick little style right here, just keep watching and I'll show you it all. Hello, everyone. This is Pink Dream. I just want to show you guys how I do this quick little gluing. First, I'm going in with my glue protectant. That's what I'm showing right here. I'm going in with my glue protectant. I'm going to put that all over the cap. All right, so after that's done, I have to blow dry the glue protectant. It takes a couple minutes, so I'm just gonna blow dry that, make sure it's nice and dry, so that way I can start my gluing process. All right, so I was just showing you guys what kind of hair I got. Just some regular human hair from the beauty store. Now I'm going to just measure the hair. I'm measuring the hair before I cut it, so I can get, you know about how much of hair I need. Then I go ahead and put some glue on that hair. And, just do what it do. So then after I put the glue on it, I'm blow drying that hair right now. Blow drying it to give it that waxy feel, that way it can stick easier. So I just fast forwarded, you guys. So as you can see, I'm just doing the same process over and over again. Just putting, measuring the hair first, cutting it to where I need it to be, and then putting glue on it, then blow drying that glue to a waxy feel, and then I'm just putting it on my head. As you guys can see, it's very, very easy. Just over and over, you do the same exact thing. So that's what I'm doing. I'm just gonna keep doing the same thing over and over again. So also, if you guys were wondering why half of my head seems like it's already done, it's because I had got some hair last week that I just really did not like. It was synthetic hair and it just didn't do well, so I took that out and I'm redoing the whole the bottom half of my head with some human hair, and hopefully it'll last longer, you know, whatever. But so that's why half of my head is already done. I had a video of me doing my whole head last week, but I deleted it. So I'm now that I'm redoing it, I just thought I would take a video of me redoing it. So now that I've blended, now that I did my hair fully in the back, so now I'm blending this cheap ass synthetic hair with the human hair, just because I tried to take it out in the front on the top, but it just was like too glued in there. So I just, you know, I'm just leaving it. I'm just gonna blend it all together. So I'm just, you know, I'm doing that right now. I'm sectioning my real hair off as well. And yeah, so I'm just blending that. Right now I'm gonna do a style, so I'm just gonna style it, you guys, so you can see it. And that's gonna pretty much be the end of the video, just me just styling the hair. And yeah, just keep watching, you guys, because the styling part is very important. It's how you blend everything together. So yeah. I'm also using this bomb ass product called Silk Therapy by BioSilk. It's so amazing. It will just make my hair just blend in with the weave so good. It's cause, you know, my hair's a little frizzy, but it helps the frizz and it just makes it look so much better. So that's what I'm doing right now. Just putting that all in the ends, all in the middle, everything, everywhere. Oh my, real hair. Cause you don't want to put it on the weave because it's gonna make it like a little bit like oily. So this is pretty much the last part. I'm just flat ironing my hair, my real hair. Also, I left a little bit of hair on the side, like by my ears as well, just to give it a more of a natural look. I'm actually flat ironing that as well. I also put a little bit of the bio silk on that part as well, just to make it all blend and look nice. So that's what I'm doing with this part right now, and I'm gonna do it on the same thing on the other side. Almost coming to the end of this video and this beautiful hairstyle. I'm just showing you guys how it's blending my real hair. Look at that bio silk, you guys. Absolutely fucking magic. Okay, I have 4C hair and you really can't even really tell. So I'm just blending that. Yes, baby, give me that silk. So yeah, I'm blending that right now. I'm gonna do a last couple of things to just touch it up a bit. I'm just putting some edge. I'm gonna put some edge control on the sides and get that popping. So I'll do that in just a minute. All right. right, everyone. So this is the finished look. I really hope you guys enjoyed this little quick little video that I did retouching my hair. Just showing you guys the process. And yes, thanks for clicking on this video. Have a good day.